you guys. I've got my own smart doll. I bought my very first smart doll. And Linda is here with me. You may know her from her channel, Miss Crazy Experiences, where I watched a ton of her videos before I came to Japan to figure out some stuff to do. So I'm going to go inside and pick out my doll.
And here you have the summer wig.
Okay.
With the staff.
Awesome.
And here we have summer.
Yay! Cool. Very cool.
It's also a fan.
And then I'm gonna get, will these eyes fit her?
Yes.
Okay, so I'll get these as well.
Mm-hmm. You helped
me dress in a smart doll.
Yes. Okay. What I like to do is
remove the head first.
Okay.
It makes the head easier to put on. Yeah, this wig is really soft, so it is a bit difficult to put on.
I'm really bad at putting wigs on too, actually.
We've put like elastic in them.
Okay.
And because I didn't want them to like fall off when you're outside.
Right. Yeah. Yeah.
That's... But it makes them really difficult to put on.
Well, at least once they're on, they stay put.
Yeah,
so you can
yeah.
take them out and play with them. Yeah. And take photos. She's so pretty.
Yeah, she's gorgeous.
I love her. This is my first smart doll, so.
Oh, thank you. So we cut each and every one. When they come in, we start each and every one. So there may be a little bit...
Oh, okay. So it might shed a little bit first.
Just slightly, yeah.
That's fine. She's a pretty girl.
So when you carry them around, well, when I carry them, I like having one leg straight,
okay.
and one leg like this.
Okay.
So they kind of look like that when they
right.
carry them around.
Yeah.
So you can have this, this S pose up here. So basically, that would be like this, like this, like this, like this.
Okay.
So.
Almost like rule of thirds.
Looking gorgeous.
Okay.
Yay. Thank you very much.
Okay.